Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Alexandra Palace, more familiarly known as Ali Pali. I have the pleasure of being your master of ceremonies this evening, and I hope that I can live up to this great extravaganza that has been placed for you this evening. We have a lovely show arranged. I have seen some of the costumes, if not most of them, and I'll tell you something. I like what I see, and I see what I like. And I don't not only mean the beautiful young ladies that are now in discussion with Her Worship the Mayor. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's themes showcase historical roots, traditional memories, contemporary issues, and a taste of fantasy with an extravaganza of colors. You heard me stumble over that big word? I hope that I don't get too many of them in the program this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a lovely show operating for you this evening, and I hope that you all enjoy it. First on the program will be that beautiful band from Brazil. Now, the thing is, a lot of people only know about Brazil when they heard about Ronnie Biggs. But there are some of us who know the folk story and the folk song of Millie Gone to Brazil. That is usually well known in Barbados, the folk song Millie Gone to Brazil. I don't think any of these youngsters here this evening would be able to play that for you, but you are going to have some lovely music by the LSS, which represent the London School of Samba, and they are here in full force, so give them a round of applause, please. London School of Samba, let's hear you. Put your hands together for the Royal London School of Samba. Give them a round of applause, please. Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Two. two.
Vamos que vamos, galera! Chora cavar! Chegou a Londres School! 25 anos de folia, energia, alegria e carnaval! Sim! Vamos que vamos!
Parabéns para você, Londres School! São 25, seus anos lindos de glória! Samba verdadeiro nas praveredas! Sua história, parabéns para você, Londres School. São 25, seus anos lindos de glória. O samba verdadeiro traz pra avenida sua história. Foi no encontro de bambas que a velha guarda se encontrou. Tocavam e cantavam temas dos velhos tempos e empolgou. Unidos, compositores, sambistas, belas passistas e artistas, fundaram nosso barracão e de mãos dadas foi erguido o pavilhão. E o som da bateria anunciou que chegou em Norte Rio. O quê? O carnaval do meu Brasil. Brasil, Busco de Oliveira e Carlos Fuentes, velha guarda incandescente. Pato, a sua obra que ficou a pioneira escola desfilar. No Reino Unido chega o povo pra sambar, cantando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando logo ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Cantando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando logo ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Contagiante o samba se tornou, trazendo muito axé e alegria. Porta bandeira, giro, estandarte, madrinha, mocidade aqui chegou. Foi batizada nossa escola, com alegria todo o povo se encantou. Uma história do samba, uma libertação. Com o tom da bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. Happy birthday, Londres School, em verde e branco vem brilhar. Com o tom da bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. Happy birthday, Londres School, em verde e branco vem brilhar. Parabéns, parabéns para você, Londres School, são 25, seus anos lindos de glória. O samba verdadeiro traz pra avenida sua história. Parabéns, parabéns para você, Londres School, são 25, seus anos lindos de glória. O samba verdadeiro traz pra avenida sua história. Foi no samba, foi no encontro de bambas que a velha guarda se encontrou. Cantavam e tocavam temas dos velhos tempos e empolgou. Unido, laia, laia, compositores, sambistas, belas passistas e artistas, fundaram nosso barracão, e de mãos dadas foi erguido o pavilhão. O som da bateria anunciou que chegou em Norte Rio. O quê? O carnaval do meu Brasil, Brasil. Bosco de Oliveira e Carlos Fuentes, velha guarda incandescente. Pato, a sua obra que ficou. A pioneira escola desfilar no Reino Unido, chega o povo pra sambar, cantando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando Londres ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Cantando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando Londres ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Contagiante o samba se tornou, trazendo muito axé e alegria. Porta bandeira, giro, estandarte, madrinha, mocidade aqui chegou. Foi batizada nossa escola, com alegria todo o povo se encantou. Uma história do samba, uma alimentação. Na bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. Vem verde e branco, vem brilhar. Tô, na bateria. Vamos cantar e festejar. O quê? É pimbando, é lodo escuro. Vem verde e branco, vem brilhar. Parabéns, parabéns para você, lodo escuro. São 25, seus anos lindos de glória. O samba verdadeiro traz pra avenida sua história. Parabéns para você, Londres School. São 25, seus anos lindos de glória. O samba verdadeiro traz pra avenida sua história. Foi no samba, foi no encontro de bambas que a velha guarda se encontrou. Cantavam e cantavam temas dos velhos tempos e empolgou. Unidos, compositores, sambistas, belas passistas e artistas, fundaram nosso barracão, e de mãos dadas foi erguido o pavilhão. Como é que é? O som da bateria anunciou que chegou em Norte Rio. O quê? O carnaval do meu Brasil, Brasil. Bosco de Oliveira e Carlos Fuentes, velha guarda incandescente. Pato, a sua obra que ficou. A pioneira escola desfilar no Reino Unido, chega o povo pra sambar, tocando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando Londres ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Tocando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando Londres ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. Contagiante o samba se tornou, trazendo muito axé e alegria. Porta bandeira, giro, estandarte, madrinha, mocidade aqui chegou. Foi batizada nossa escola, com alegria todo o povo se encantou. Uma história do samba, uma alimentação. Na bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. É pipa pelando escuro, vem verde e branco, vem brilhar. Na bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. É pipa pelando escuro. e bongos, unidos, compositores sambistas, belas passistas e artistas, mudaram nosso barracão, e de mãos dadas foi erguido o pavilhão. Viga! O som da bateria anunciou que chegou em Norte Rio, o quê? O carnaval do meu Brasil, Brasil. Bosco de Oliveira e Carlos Fuentes, velho agora incandescente, pato a sua obra que ficou, a pioneira escola de esperar, o Reino Unido, Chico, o povo pra sambar, tocando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando logo ao nosso Rio de Janeiro, cantando samba para o mundo inteiro, ligando logo ao nosso Rio de Janeiro. E... trazendo muito axé e alegria, porta a bandeira, giro e estandarte, madrinha, mocidade aqui chegou. Foi batizada a nossa escola, com alegria todo o povo cercando. Uma história do samba, uma alimentação. Na bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. Happy birthday, Lodo Escuro, vem verde e branco, vem brilhar. Na bateria, vamos cantar e festejar. Happy birthday, Lodo Escuro, vem verde e branco, vem brilhar. Parabéns, parabéns para você, Lodo Escuro, são 25. Seus anos lindos de glória, o samba verdadeiro traz pra vida sua história. Parabéns para você, Lodo Escuro, são 25. Seus anos lindos de glória, o samba verdadeiro traz pra vida sua história. Foi no samba.
Muito obrigado, thank you very much, London School of Samba. See you in Notting Hill. Thank you.
Something. At my age, it's not good for my heart, but I will say this evening, more than likely it's not good for my eyesight either, because I saw what I like and I like what I saw. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it again for the LSS. Give them a round of applause, please. Another round of applause. Thank you, thank you. Thank you to the LSS. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Her Worship, the Mayor of Haringey, Councillor Vanier, Bernice Vanier. She is ably escorted this evening by a former mayor of Haringey also. This goodly gentleman, who I thought would be on stage with her, sits there taking photographs, because he was one of the people, or he was mayor, when this palace was reopened. And he planted the time capsule, which you will see as you enter into the palm court. Ladies and gentlemen, this evening we'll ask Her Worship, the Mayor of Haringey, if she will kindly open this year's performance of extravaganza of Caribbean folk shows. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Her Worship the Mayor.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Oh, I'm sure you can do better than that. It's carnival after all. Good afternoon, everyone. Wonderful. My consort is here with me. It is a pleasure for us both to be here. First of all, I'd like to say, on behalf of myself and my consort, how proud we are to be here as Trinidadians, to be here today to launch the 2009 Grand Carnival Costume Splash here in Alexandra Palace. We're particularly proud that it's taking place in Haringey, and particularly proud that it's actually here in Alexandra Palace, where my consort, as chair of Alexandra Palace, reopened Alexandra Palace in 1988. So that's quite some time. And as our MC said, my consort is a past mayor of Haringey. He was, in fact, the first black mayor of Haringey, which was quite a milestone at the time, which doesn't seem so. And actually, when I think about it, it's 20 years, which seems to have just flown by, but we won't talk much about that. From humble beginnings, back in the late 1950s and 1960s, Notting Hill Carnival has evolved into one, only second to the carnival in Trinidad and Tobago. You know, I'm sure that those early pioneers like Claudia Jones, when they first started in Notting Hill, very tentatively, and as you, I'm not saying you all remember, I'm not suggesting my audience look that age, but you know, at that time, one of the reasons that the carnival started was because of the fact that there was quite a lot of unrest, and it was one way of bringing people together. I don't think those pioneers, like Claudia Jones, could ever have imagined that it would become what it has today, an event that encompasses all communities. It is one of the high spots of the calendar in London. There has always been carnivals in Britain, but not until the evolution of the Notting Hill Carnival, where that Caribbean flavor was brought into carnival, did we see carnival as we do in Britain today. We have Caribbean Carnival in most of the large cities of Britain now. And I don't think those people, when they started in Notting Hill, could ever have imagined that something like that would have happened. But here we are, 2009, and things are going better than ever. I'd like to congratulate the Notting Hill Mass Band Association for all the hard work that they've done this year. And I'd also like to take the opportunity of wishing all the competitors that are going to be taking part every success, and wish the Notting Hill Carnival of 2009 every success. Hope that everything goes well. Thank you very much.
Your Worship and her escort, Mr. Vernon King. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have a marvelous time here this evening, as was explained to you by the mayor. I, for one, will make sure that I myself enjoy the show, because as far as I can remember, Brazil featured lovely and well in our history. This week we saw on the television Trinidad running, we saw Jamaica running, and we saw other countries running and winning. This evening we have Brazil dancing for us. And it is a small wonder that we as black people can dance to the beat of the drum only. If you have no other music playing and the drum is beating, we will dance and we can dance. We went through the historical journey beginning with Brazil. We are going to continue that rhythm with the sound rhythm from Brazil. And ladies and gentlemen, I ask you once again to put your hands together for Mauricio, Mauricio, Mauricio. Ladies and gentlemen, give them another round of applause, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Só carioca eu vou. Moça que tem valor, orgulho do meu sal, de Norte e Rio de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, Rio de Janeiro, paraíso natural, encanto, beleza, magia, apoteose do carnaval, cidade maravilhosa, esse povo abençoado. Futebol, Maracanã, Pão de Açúcar, Coco Vado, praias tão belas, não há comparação. Em brisa do mar, que vem balar o rio de baixo. Braços abertos! Pra quem quiser chegar, é parte desse rio de amor. Orgulho do meu céu, de Norte e Rio de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, sou carioca eu vou, o saque tem o valor. Orgulho do meu céu, de Norte e Rio de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, Rio de Janeiro, paraíso natural, encanto, beleza. Apoteose do carnaval, cidade maravilhosa, esse povo abençoado, futebol, Maracanã, Pão de Açúcar, Coco Vado, praias tão belas, não há comparação. Em brisa do mar, em brisa do mar, que vem morar um rio de baixão. Braços abertos, eu deu pra quem quiser chegar. Debate desse rio de amor, saudade vai levar. Braços abertos, eu deu pra quem quiser chegar. Debate desse rio de amor, saudade vai. O sol a bronzear, na areia a sensualidade, um papo pra rolar, um canto de felicidade, uma gelada traz mais uma saideira, a vida inteira vou beber morar. Nesse bendito lugar, um rio que fascina, batucada em cada esquina, ressoa a luz do luar. A Lapa, eu berço da boêmia, eu rio e o mar de alegria. Sou carioca, eu vou, você aqui tem o valor. Orgulho do meu céu, de Norte e Rio de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, sou carioca e vou, você aqui tem o valor. Orgulho do meu céu, de Norte e Rio de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, Rio de Janeiro, paraíso natural, encanto, beleza, magia, apoteose do carnaval, cidade maravilhosa, desse povo abençoado. futebol, Maracanã. Pau de açúcar, cocovado, praias tão belas. Não há comparação, é brisa do mar que veio morar. Um rio de paixão, braços abertos, seu dentor. Pra quem quiser chegar, que é parte desse rio de amor. Saudades vai levar, braços abertos, seu dentor. Pra quem quiser chegar, que é parte desse rio de amor. Saudade vai levar o sol a bronzear. Darei a sensualidade, um papo pra rolar, um canto de felicidade. Uma gelada, das mais uma saideira, a vida inteira vou beber morar. Nesse vendido lugar, um rio que fascina, batucada em cada esquina, e sob a luz do luar, a Lapa, eu penso da boemia. Meu rio é um mar de alegria, sou carioca, eu vou mostrar que tenho valor. Orgulho do meu chão, de Notinho de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, sou carioca, eu vou mostrar que tenho valor. Orgulho do meu chão, de Notinho de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, Rio de Janeiro, paraíso natural, encanto, beleza, magia, apoteose do carnaval. Cidade maravilhosa! Desse povo abençoado, futebol, Maracanã, pau de açúcar, cocovado, praias tão belas. Não há comparação, é brisa do mar que vem bolar. Um rio de paixão, braços abertos, seu dentor. Pra quem quiser chegar, que é parte desse rio de amor. Saudade vai levar, braços abertos, seu dentor. Pra quem quiser chegar, que é parte desse rio de amor. Saudade vai levar o sol a bronzear. Darei a sensualidade, um papo pra rolar, um canto de felicidade, uma gelada, das mais uma saideira, a vida inteira vou beber morar. Esse perdido lugar, o rio que fascina, batucada em cada esquina, e sob a luz do luar, a Lapa, eu penso da boemia. É o rio, é o mar de alegria, sou carioca, eu vou, o saque tem o valor. Orgulho do meu chão, de Notinho de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro, sou carioca, eu vou, o saque tem o valor. Orgulho do meu chão, de Notinho de Janeiro. Alô, meu povo brasileiro.
Thank you very much. Thank you. With those infectious summer rhythms, we are now going to give you a couple minutes to rest, relax, and have a drink. But I hope that between you decide which one of you are going to give me the ticket to go down to Brazil to see the rest of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have a short interval, and after that interval, when you come back refreshed, we will take you over the glide along the Amazon, the El Dorado, the lost city of El Dorado. We will see the Nubian Down story. We will have a taste of Mother Africa, all portrayed in the beautiful costumes that are waiting for you backstage. Ladies and gentlemen, you have 10 minutes before the show really starts. If you had your appetite whetted, you wait till you see the rest. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I'll see you back in 10 minutes. Thank you. Your worships, ladies and gentlemen, we hope that you'll be refreshed and that you're ready for the main events of the evening. We are going to have a slightly better or different formation. After I've introduced the shows, we will have a narrator who will tell you what it's all about. So this evening, I'm happy to introduce as our narrator, Mrs. Natalie Williams, writer and broadcaster. Give her a round of applause, please. Give Natalie a round of applause, please. Let's hear it. Thank you. We also have to announce to you that they have children's workshops, book stalls, exhibitions along the corridor, and other things for your entertainment this evening and for the children to keep them happy. So ladies and gentlemen, as we glide across the Amazon into the legendary lost city of El Dorado, and for a taste of Mother Africa, along with the Nubian Dam story, I ask you to put your hands together for the first group on parade, the Dragons. Give them a round of applause, please. Let's hear it for the Dragons.
For the band. She represents the Aztec goddess of fertility. Again, from the band El Dorado, the Lost City of Gold, our female individual, Donna Phillip Ford, representing the Aztec goddess of fertility. Now, she's the most important goddess of the Aztec pantheon, for although the Aztecs were rich in gold, without their staple food of corn, their power would have been seen as nothing. So Donna's portrayal of the goddess of fertility represents that power apart from the corn. Chicomotl is the mother of gods, sometimes called the goddess of nourishment, from the band El Dorado, the Lost City of Gold. Oh, always, she is depicted in stone or ceramic as holding an ear of corn as life force within the Aztec culture. The corn taking on significance for the Aztec, the life force within their culture. The queen's headpiece panels and belt take their inspiration from the Aztec sculpture, which places emphasis on tassels, rope, and corn braiding. The gold ball necklace is also symbolic of the seed corn and the traditional decorative back of head bow and feathers, all very crucially important to the Aztec culture and the goddess pantheon, rich for their gold but also for corn. The main part of the costume has the corn cob as phallic in appearance, giving life, strength, and nourishment to the carnival and to this band, El Dorado, portrayal The Lost City of Gold by Dragons.
I hear a wave until I drop, so I rest for 2 days. And me whining couldn't stop, please excuse my rude ways. I don't know if the whole woman will stay with me, or if a man was whining up on a fiance. Because I was
Mitchell with her costume called Tupi. This costume was designed by Diane Williams and structurally designed by Peter Andrews. Now, the Tupi were aggressive and warlike cannibals that invaded the Brazilian coast before the Portuguese arrived. The costume of Tupi is always represented, as you see on stage this afternoon, naked, nomadic, and hunter-gatherers, powerful figures that would fire the bellies of the enemies. The Tupi were aggressive and warlike, and their costumes from the band Dragons, El Dorado, the City of Gold, portrays justice this afternoon. The queen is played by Yvette Mitchell. The costume's name is Tupi. The designer, Diane Williams, and structurally, Peter Andrews. And we'll be joined by someone from the band Dragons to talk a little bit more about their portrayal this afternoon.
Let's hear it, let's hear it, let's hear it for the... Let's hear it for the Dragons. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to take you into the Barrakeets. The Barrakeets will perform for you on stage as we have a narration by Miss Natalie Williams. The Barrakeets. Give them a round of applause, please. Let's hear it for the Barrakeets.
The title of this presentation, Amazonia, from the band Burrowpeats UK. The Amazon, of course, that area that covers a terrain of a third of South America and crosses into seven different countries from Peru to Brazil. Amazon is home to a wide variety of unusual birds, animals, and insects. The cock of the rock is no exception. The red, the black, the huge tail, its protruding forehead, and tiny beak. This proudly shows the scarlet torso, black wings, and tail feathers, showing other birds that he is the master of the trees and tops in the rainforest. Individual, the blue macaw. The blue macaw dazzles us with its hyacinth plumage as it flies over the canopy of the treetops in the Amazon. The sun catches its golden yellow torso and it spreads ready for flight, its massive wings dominating the treetops. And then we have the queen, the flight of the scarlet macaw. Beautiful and exotic bird to look at, the scarlet macaw shows off its fiery red feathers. Colors of blue and yellow are revealed in flight as it stands out synonymous throughout the Amazon. The Amazon forest, highly revered by its native tribes who keep them as pets, they use the brightly colored plumage for ceremonial headdresses and adornments in all their festivals throughout the year. On this one, 5 million bit. we have the king, the Amazonian shaman, the protector of the rainforest, priest and teacher of his people. He was born to ensure the heritage of the Amazon is preserved for continuing the survival of the native Amazonian. Protector of the rainforest, the Amazonian shaman on stage now, tribes in his ceremonial dress adorned with the feathers and the minerals secured from his environment. He is at one with nature and the elements. And we have the second adult king, the Emperor Machu Picchu, Inca City of the Sun. We begin our journey with the Emperor of Machu Picchu, high in the mountains at the source of the Amazon River in the ancient Peruvian city called Machu Picchu. It is the lost city of the Incas, a great nation. This place was the seat of the parliament and of the Emperor Cuzcuz, wears the most symbols of the Inca Empire.
Side. If I can drive in down the sea, must I hear me one side? I come in and somehow give it if I have to hand glide. So